Having a solid grasp of computer programming is a highly valuable skill in this day and age and can make you much more attractive to potential employers. To get with the times, not only is the Korean government promoting coding in schools, more young people are proactively educating themselves. Kwon Jang-ho has the story.
This is the Sumyeong Elementary School in Seoul. And these children in year 5 and 6 are in a special class learning to code.
These classes are much more fun than my other classes. I've really become interested in coding now and want to carry it on.
I look forward to Wednesday now, when we get to do this class, and I always go home happy.
The program they're using is Scratch. It's an open source software developed by MIT in the US. It's a fairly rudimentary program where users put blocks of commands together to form some sort of function. But it teaches the basics of computational logic and acts as a fun stepping stone to more advanced computer programming operations.
The school is one of 900 that are part of a pilot program launched before the Korean government introduces compulsory coding education in middle and high schools by 2018 and elementary schools by 2019. Korea is a leading producer of digital hardware, from mobile phones to TVs and laptops. But as important as that is, it's software that is set to fuel the fourth industrial revolution, and it's an area that Korea is looking to expand its capacity in.
We are moving to a society where even planes, cars and so forth are no longer just hardware, but run on software. So moving forward, we know that it's software that will run the world, and that's what we need to prepare for.
It's not just young kids who are getting in on the action. These university students are part of a coding club that aims to give those who have no experience with programming a chance to learn the basics in a non-intimidating environment.
I'm interested in starting my own business, and if you look at most startups nowadays, they are all IT-related in some way now.
I've seen people who say they work all night for a week on Excel spreadsheets. It's just repetitive work that I could do with some computer coding. It saves time and helps me be more efficient, and I can spend time doing other things.
Computer technology is irrevocably intertwined in our lives now, but most of us don't know how it works. But there are hopes that having a whole new generation with the right computing education will enable them to get the most out of it. Kwon Jang-ho, Arirang News.